city of New Orleans, Illinois Central Monday morning rail. 15 calls and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. Along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee. It rolls along past houses, farms, and fields, passing trains that have no names, freight yards full of old black men, the graveyards of the rusted automobile. I said, don't you know me? I'm the native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be going 500 miles when the day's done. Dealing cards with the old men in the club car. Penny appointing, no one keeping score. Past the paper bag that holds a bottle, and you feel the wheels rumbling underneath the floor. And the sons of pullman porters, the sons of engineers, ride the father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with the babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat. The rhythm of the rail is all they can feel. Good morning, America, how are you? I said, don't you know me? I'm the native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
The disappearing railroad blues.